Time is passing and it seems that my depression is the only thing progressing. Guess I haven't learned my lesson. I just turned 18 and I can't help but fucking think my life is gonna flop harder than me when I hit the water. Don't bother trying to be my fucking friend, it'll end. Happiness is always fucking borderline pretend, cause I just see the bad in everything. I'll never make amends. I wake up and hate life, then go to sleep and wake again. Fuck this, what kind of fucking girl would wanna cuff this tough shit? I guess I'll find happiness in nothing. You told me I love you and I feel like that you're bluffing. Feel like I've tried everything just to feel something, but nothing works and everything hurts. You had all of this potential, I should've been dead first. If we could trade spots, I'd jump straight into the dirt. You were worth way more and I know that shit for sure. Break it down more frequent, life is just a sequence of events of shit we don't fit because of secrets. I'm tired of keeping it, so this is mine. I'm afraid I'll die with the regret of wasting time. I'm afraid I'll die alone and never be remembered. I'm afraid if hell is real, I'll be used as tinder. But if not, I'll just ride fucking 6 feet deep. I wish I was dead and I'm only 18.